You stuff little bits of garlic into these pre-made holes.
Pre-made holes, garlic.
Yes, so you can shove it in.
I see it.
Yes. And then you can rub it with the salt and pepper and some thyme. Sort of rub that in.
Mm-hmm. Can also be like, bread boy.
No.